2011 Cadillac SRX4. As you see, the motor will come out through the top. That's what the caddy look like. FYI, you do got to remove the oil filter. You will not have enough clearance. As you see, the motor did come out through the top. Here it is. Will come out through the top.